behind us above that dish. On this, I don't think I got any other beaners. No, I don't. They came up pretty light. See if you can catch him. Put it on there, pull it over to him. They got two beaners on it, so I can self-tag it. Okay, that's good. Okay, you're right there by the step bolts. See if you can get the rope off the step bolts. Okay, well, I won't let go of it. Okay, the rope's trying to come down. There you go, looking good. Oh yeah, actually, okay, he probably needs to tape the end of the cable to the rope though. But he hasn't done it yet. Now like a cobra. It's a good day to have a trolley up here, but it wouldn't help with that west dish though, or the east dish. Well, feed the cable to it. Just feed the cable to him and see where it ends up.
Hold down for a second, hold
on. Yeah, I come over that beam just below my foot. Right there?
Hold on.
Yeah, I come over that beam just below my foot. Do that? Okay, I thought you were just going to swim through the center. Talking about the other day, you know, we think we're communicating, and we're not.
Hey, maybe.
Yeah, that's the line that you said put it on. I guess I'll put it on the green down here, right? Doing the rest of it.
Green. The one on top, the one we're at now, is green.
beam, don't you? Come across here like so?
Yeah.
Okay.
Or well, like it's saying right now, just coming across this thing.
That beater ain't hooked either.
It's okay. It's not going to fall off.
We'll come on the inside of this.
Yeah, okay. That's going to be your deal. I'm trying to bend this around without getting too crazy with it.
There you go.
Tape or anything. Yeah, there's no tape on it. It's okay. What we need to do, I don't know if I can do it from this position. Let's see. My boots are extremely slippery. I'm having a lot of problems with that. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to pick up on this and shove the hoisting group down. So you shove the hoisting group down, okay? That's it? Well, it's going to have to reach like this beam here. That's what I'm talking about. You think it's okay with it is? Okay. Yeah, okay. Alright. Okay, what we need to do is we need to hook this hoisting grip to our cable. I can pick up the cable. Change your ball manner to the opposite. Okay, can you kind of wrap up in it now? This is just one of the problems of all the safety shit. And then get this one out of your way. So. Just because it gives you shoddy equipment.
Get along.
Okay, take those, give you mine. Okay. When you get in position, let me know and I'll pick up on this thing. I'm not going to do that here. Okay, what we're going to do is we're going to get the load off the rope. We're talking to him. Give me some slack. He's holding on to the rope. I can't move the rope.
I'm going to talk to him. Give him a little bit of slack.
Keep coming. A little more. Okay, right there. That's it. Hold that.
All right, that's good. Just hold that for a minute.
Okay, Garrett. Now, get this beaner off of it.
Full stack!
I got to jump over here with Kyle Tony Rock.
Good game, Jim. Good job.
Do this.
Okay, what we need to do also, I need to get another handle on this coax and I'm going to pick it up. You got the coax, okay? Yeah. Almost got Garrett. Okay, we need to go ahead and hammer that bag you got, Garrett. I'll send it in.
I'll take to send the bag to you for the jumper now. But we got the light secured in the tower now. Loads on the tower.
Sometimes three helps.
You got enough mastic or do I need to throw some more mastic and tape in there?
We got it, yeah.
Yeah, I should have plenty for now. Bag coming to you.
Feel better now.
That's good though. You want to make sure it's secure.
That's right, yeah, exactly. Oh, hell, I got some video of me working on a tower and we're positioning hooks the entire time. It's like this, right here. It's on YouTube either. It's that prison tower video I got on there. I was actually on the property. It's the old prison. Now, if we get a second coax up against your lander, it might get hard to get your lander back. So you don't want to do it now. Yeah, we're going to tape the coax down there. Hey, would it be helpful if you had a hook for that stuff? Because I don't need this one. Of course, you've got your positioning hook on too, don't you? Thank you.